Okay, now what we're going to do is show you a little bit of a shuffle intro lead over the key of G, and it's going to be pretty well strictly based 100% into the version 2 of that major pentatonic scale that I showed you earlier on.